The 2 days Uganda National Badminton Trials that climaxed at Lugogo Indoor Arena has accommodated both a junior and senior badminton player set to represent Uganda in the upcoming Commonwealth Games in England plus the World International School Sport Federation Games in France. In the upcoming Commonwealth Games, slated to start from 28th July ending on 8th August, Uganda badminton team has 6 positions from the recent communication from the Commonwealth Games Association of Uganda.
In sports, you cannot be pessimistic. You always have to be positive. You have to be, you have to expect for the best. And from a coach's perspective, that's the only way you can go from step 1 to 2 to 3. So for me, my hope is that with proper training, I'm positive that my team will bring good results.
Some of the top Uganda badminton players below the age of 18, who include Shamika Fadila and Tracy Naluoza, will be among the 8 junior players expected to make the final cut at the World International Schools Sports Federation Games in France.
And the fact that they are playing a mixed team format, these are people that can contribute to the group's performance as a whole. So my thinking is we are putting a very strong foot going to France.
Both the final trials for the Uganda badminton team heading to the Commonwealth Games and the World International School Sport Federation Games will be held next month. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.